A popular event called Punkin Chunkin is leaving Delaware and head to Illinois. The event calls on competitors to, yes, build cannons and launch pumpkins across the field. Prizes are apparently involved. The event will be held at Old Chanute Air Force Base November 1st through the 3rd. Previously, it was held in Delaware for 33 years. Matt Yurus, CBS Local News.